How to paint a bagel in 20 seconds. First, you're going to take your tan and do a light wash in the shape of an oval, removing some of the color in two spots. Now you're going to take your tan and add some more color to the edges to add shading. And now you're going to do the same thing with a brown to kind of build up that toasted bagel look. And you're going to blend those out and add a little bit more in the center. And that's it.